Isn't that a great cover? I mean, that's a cover that you'd see in a news show. Every place in the northern half of America knows what that looks like. It's a strip mall. It's a cold day. This guy really wants to get inside. It's a working class scene. The book is The Last Night at the Lobster by Stewart Onan, and he's been known to many as a poet of the working class, if you want to use the word class. He writes books about people who do not usually get a place at the literary table. He writes about people who work at a Red Lobster. The story of this is simply a Red Lobster is closing down, and the manager is dealing with the people who he works for and who he loves some of, and the people who hang out there. And you just get this entire inward sense of the working of a chain restaurant. And it's a book to be read in a night. A friend of mine, I sold him a book before Christmas. He came back and bought five. It was his official Christmas present of the year.